This video is an overview of how to perform required maintenance on your M3 UltraFast. Always refer to the appropriate technical documentation for the complete list of instructions, safety alerts, and sequence of procedures before conducting any service or maintenance operations. To help ensure correct operation and maximum sterilizer life, the M3 is designed to provide the operator with reminders when it's time to perform operator maintenance. After the M3 is powered on for 7, 14, and 21 days, a message stating, "Perform periodic maintenance," will be displayed. After 28 days, a "Perform monthly maintenance" message will be displayed. The maintenance reminders are removed from the display when the cycle is started. If the power is turned off, the timer will reset, initiating a new cycle of messages. We recommend that you perform the following maintenance on your M3 UltraFast daily. Wash the unit according to your facility's procedure for clinical contact surfaces. Using a soft cloth, wipe all external surfaces. Be sure to wring excess solution from the cloth. Do not rinse or dry external surfaces. Allow the germicidal solution to air dry. Check that the chamber filter is free of debris and properly positioned in the bottom outlet at the back of the sterilizer chamber. If the filter is blocked by debris, follow the procedures under monthly maintenance to remove and clean the filter. Wash the door gasket and matting surface with a damp cloth. Inspect the gasket for damage. Replace the gasket if necessary. Every 7 days, the autoclave will automatically display a message stating, "Perform periodic maintenance." Periodic maintenance consists of two operations, changing the water in the unit and cleaning the external condensing tank. Periodic maintenance should be performed on an as-needed basis. Remove the drain hose from the storage location. Place the open end of the drain hose into a container or sink. Connect the adapter end of the drain hose to the coupling as shown. Once the water has been drained, press the release lever and remove the hose. Return the drain hose to the storage location and refill the reservoir with distilled water. Start by draining the external condensing tank. Do not reuse the water. Clean the tank with a brush and a diluted bleach solution consisting of 1/4 cup of bleach to 1 gallon of water. Rinse the tank thoroughly. Then, refill the tank to the minimum water level indicator line. The "Perform periodic maintenance" message will go away when you run the next sterilization cycle. Every 28 days, a "Perform monthly maintenance" message will be displayed, consisting of two operations: removing and cleaning the filter and cleaning the condensing tank level sensors. The filter is located at the back of the M3's chamber. To remove the filter, slide the notch in the filter tool provided over the filter. Then, pull out to remove. Wash the filter with a mild soap solution to remove debris. Use a stiff brush to scrub or place in an ultrasonic cleaner if necessary. Rinse with distilled water. To install the filter, position the filter in the notch of the tool. Slide the tool along the bottom of the chamber to align the filter with the hole in the back of the chamber and press in gently. The condensing tank level sensors can be found on the underside of the condensation tank lid. Clean the two sensors with a mild soap solution. Then, wipe dry. Replace the lid on the tank and secure. To ensure integrity, performance, and safety of all major components, it is the responsibility of the user to have the sterilizer performance and operation verified by a Midmark authorized service provider at least every 10 years or 10,000 cycles, whichever comes first. For more detailed information about maintaining your autoclave, please refer to the M3 User's Guide. For further support, contact Midmark Support Services at 1-800-MIDMARK.